35 students in the building at the time. No one was hurt. We've got an area of town in the southwest section of town that's hit.
Students in the building.